الحمد لله رب العالمين وصلى الله وسلم على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم ما بعد. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, by His divine names and attributes, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is ala kulli shayin qadir. He is over all things omnipotent. So read for us a verse of the Quran which illustrates this divine sifat, or these characteristics of Allah tabaraka wa ta'ala, the Almighty, the creator of the heavens and earth.
Allah ta'ala, lillahi ma fi samawati wa ma fi al-ard, lahul mulk wa lahul hamd, huwa ala kulli shayin qadir. Surah At-Taghabun. Whatever is inside is in the heavens, and whatever is on the earth is exalting Allah. To Him belongs the dominion, and to Him belongs all praise, and He is over all things
omnipotent. Alhamdulillah. Jazakum Allah khairan. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless you with Jannat al-Firdaws and bless the Muslims everywhere. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless us as His creation to realize the purpose, that our purpose in life is to worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and to know and understand who He is. We have to have ma'rifatullah. We have to know who Allah is and how to worship Him properly and in accordance with the sunnah of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So we need to know who the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is, and we need to worship Allah in accordance with the sunnah of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And we ask Allah the Almighty to accept our good and forgive our evil. Wa sallallahu wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam.